guess in 4 or 5 years, the new generation's music will be, it'll have a synthesis of those two elements and some third thing that'll be entire. Maybe it'll be, it might rely heavily on electronics, tapes. I can kind of envision maybe one person with a lot of machines, tapes, electronic setups, singing or speaking and using machines.
Using machines.
I guess in 4 or 5 years, the new generation's music will be, it'll have a synthesis of those two elements and some third thing that'll be entire. Maybe it'll be, it might rely heavily on electronics, tapes. I can kind of envision maybe one person with a lot of machines, tapes, electronic setups, singing or speaking and using machines.
Using machines.
4 or 5 years, the new generation's music will be, it'll have a synthesis of those two elements and some third thing that'll be entire. Maybe it'll be, it might rely heavily on electronics, tapes. I can kind of envision maybe one person with a lot of machines, tapes, electronic setups, singing or speaking and using machines.
Using machines.
I guess in 4 or 5 years, the new generation's music will be, it'll have a synthesis of those two elements and some third thing. It'll be entire, maybe it'll be, it might rely heavily on electronics, tapes. I can kind of envision maybe one person with a lot of machines, tapes, electronic setups, singing or speaking, using machines.
Using machines.
I guess in 4 or 5 years, the new generation's music will be, it'll have a synthesis of those two elements and some third thing that'll be entire. Maybe it'll be, they might rely heavily on electronics, tapes. I can kind of envision maybe one person with a lot of machines, tapes, electronic setups, singing or speaking, using machines.
Using machines.
25 years, the new generation's music will be, it'll have a synthesis of those two elements and some third thing that'll be entire. Maybe it'll be, it might rely heavily on electronics, tapes. I can kind of envision maybe one person with a lot of machines, tapes, electronic setups, singing or speaking and using machines.
Using machines.
I guess in 4 or 5 years, the new generation's music will be, it'll have a synthesis of those two elements and some third thing that'll be entire. Maybe it'll be, it might rely heavily on electronics, tapes. I can kind of envision maybe one person with a lot of machines, tapes, electronic setups, singing or speaking and using machines.
Singing or speaking and using machines.